Ed Schultz, the host of The Ed Show, you know you watch it on MSNBC, has been suspended for 1 week without pay for calling Laura Ingraham, a conservative radio host, a right-wing slut. Come on, man. You know you can't say that on the air. And he didn't just call her a slut once, but twice. MSNBC released a statement saying remarks of this nature are unacceptable and will not be tolerated. I'm sure the little slap on the wrist will help Ed learn from his mistake. Or, more accurately, he'll learn to be more outrageous. And the more outrageous you are, the more ratings you get. So I'm not really sure what he's going to learn, except he's getting some free pub. Slut was thrown at Ingraham for her remarks criticizing our president for enjoying a pint of Guinness in Ireland instead of jumping on a plane to Missouri to visit the site of the recent tornadoes. Wednesday, Eddie Boy apologized publicly on his show and said he took full responsibility for his comments.